sound right. Oh, fuck nuts. Looks empty to me.
Extra jumpy lately. All the losses we've been suffering.
He's been at the speed again. He's got it in his head big colored motherfuckers are coming out the walls to get him.
I have no idea how Pops Holland could be responsible for such a little fucker.
He's still our boss, and we still got a job to do. Let me know if you see anything.
Shit's close.
I think he's over here.
This happened too often here.
That may be bad.
Found him!
I know you don't belong here.
Cover my ass!
Fucking waste of time.
Is something far away or something?
Over here!
When I find you, you're fucking dead.
Bastard didn't stand a chance.
Giving up that easy.
Where do you get off to? Can't kill what ain't here? Fuck it.
Fucking go there! Ready for cover!
Got him over here!
Why are they fighting? Clear out! Hurry!
Off. See if you went back there.
It's only a matter of time.
Oh, shit!
Till I find you!
Maybe I should look over there?
You better be fucking gone!
Go back and look over there.
I think we got a situation.
Spotted him! This way!
Get him from the other side.
Now I got him.
I'm gonna fillet you.
Her monkeys like swinging it.
Head for cover.
Good shit!
Oh shit!
those big balls now, Junior.
Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tick 4?
You shitting me. Don't worry, they're on their way.
Eventually, I got a witness to come forward with information that implicated someone other than Sammy Robinson. A woman who lived near Robinson's place saw Sal Marcano and his son Georgie leaving the bar the night of the killings. I tried to bring Sal in for questioning, but all my efforts were blocked by a Judge Holden, who we now know was on the take.
Hey, Lincoln. You think maybe there might be an extra car around here I could... You know, I have my daughter's 16th coming up.